malaking tulong din yung environment on set. Kasi syempre kada production, iba-iba yung crew, iba yung kasama mong cast. So malaking tulong din yung yung pag binababad ko yung sarili ko on each production. Kasi like I said, iba yung crew, iba yung cast. Kasi Ralph kasama ko sa High Street, si Luis kasama ko sa Pamilya Sagrado. And it's all very different characters. So malaking tulong yun. Malaking tulong din yung rest days in between the tapings. Luckily naman, yes, sabay yung release. Pero during the shoot, magkalayo naman yung taping days for each production. So it wasn't too hard to adjust to the character, getting back to the character. With Jigs naman kasi malapit naman si Jigs sa puso ko. I'm very much related to I'm very much related to the character. So it wasn't too hard to get back to Jigs. Kay Wesley naman, mas regular naman ako sa High Street, so it's not that hard to maging psychopath ulit. Kasi ano naman, sa Pamilya Sagrado, inakapil lang naman ako doon. So, nahabol lang ako doon ng GSX. So, yeah, I mean, luckily, iba-iba. Pero it wasn't too hard kasi magkaliyo naman yung taping place.
Thank you.